Shelly over on
there. It smells so much like baby oil.
I know. It smells like that in here.
Seriously?
Okay, let me draw a picture for everybody that if you're listening. We have taken over our studio. I mean, our conference room, and we've taken over the back half, the area with the least amount of windows, but it's right outside our big boss's office, which I think is interesting. And we've got...
And he's in today, too.
We've got our one listener.
Hi.
What's your name?
Kate,
you came in. We've got Shelly. We've got Jenna. And for some reason that I can't identify, Jorge has taken one of the stripper the seat.
I'm here. I have to watch this, man.
What's that? But you've taken a seat that means you're going to get a lap dance.
I don't know about that, but I just want to see him so bad, man. Let's get the show on the road.
Okay.
Wait, Jorge said before he leaves the studio, bring your cameras.
Okay, so here's what we got. We've got our intern Shiima, who's baby oiled up. He's got some fun little glasses on. Vest that he's saved from his eighth grade his eighth grade suit, and then he's got on camo pants and high top shoes that are not tied. I don't know what else to say, but
let's just bring it on, baby. You said
ready? I'll be the announcer. JR, you be the DJ. Are you ready?
We are ready to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, bringing you to the main stage tonight here on Star 100.7. We now present to you the Forever Hotness, the Tower of Power, too sweet to be sour. If you think he's good, he's that much better. He makes a burlap sack look like a cashmere sweater. It's Sergio Butterscotch. All right, he's doing a move to the left and a move to the right.
Oh my gosh. Oh man.
I don't like. I'm looking at his nipples. I'm seeing his nipples. He's taking off his vest. He just did a spin move. He's breakdancing and he's moving his crotch.
He's making it interactive with us.
Remember, this song's only 3.5 minutes.
Oh my gosh. Oh, come on, that was not sexy.
He's struggling with his military belt.
There you go. Okay. He's gyrating now.
Right, the vest is not even out yet.
Is that what you call that? Gyrating? All right.
Oh, and down come the pants. Shelly, we see package. He's up on a table dancing. If you're just tuning in, our intern Shiima wanted to be a stripper. His name himself, Sergio Butterscotch. And what are you doing with your pants? Shiima, what are you doing?
I gotta get something.
He's reaching in his pocket of his pants. He's pulling out a brown paper bag. And now he's getting back up on the table. And he's reaching into this brown paper bag. Oh! He just poured butterscotch candies down the front of his pants. Oh, he's on Shelly's lap! Sergio Butterscotch is grinding Shelly's lap. Shelly is now covered with baby oil and butterscotch. What is it? What are you doing?
I'm not done yet. Just for you, Jorge.
Oh, no! He just pulled off his shorts, and there's very little underneath it. All I can tell you this is Sergio Butterscotch's nickname will never be Magnum.
Katie, what do you think, Katie?
I don't know.
On top of Jorge! He's now grinding Jorge.
Great job.
Let's talk about him. How do you think Sergio Butterscotch looks?
He's hot.
You're into him?
Oh, yeah.
Big time. What's your favorite part?
Oh, I can't say that on the radio.
Good. There you go. Hey, JR.
Yeah, Bubba.
Yeah, we've lost control.
You know what? He just
now, let's talk about stripping style, please, because Shelly's a pro. And Shelly should know at this particular point whether or not Sergio Butterscotch is worth, a career.
I don't know. I think he needs to work. I'm going to say that. I think you do, hon. Yeah, I mean, you had a couple of cute moves. You did. You know, a couple of good moves, but I think we need to work on the technique and the way you jump on people. Probably. I know, because I am a pro at that. Trust me.
Hey, Shelly.
And I know that you don't jump on people quite that way, but I'll teach you.
You're trying to pull a wrestler out of him. He was dropping. He was throwing a knee drop.
Oh, okay. All right.
Now, Jorge, you had a little lap dance right there. What were your thoughts?
I'm speechless, man. Zing, pow, bro.
Well, Jorge's a furry, so he wouldn't know.
But although I got to say, from our listener, you got a super... Don't touch me. Why you put your arm...
He's hugging
you got a super hot.
That makes me happy. I'm glad.
He does have
glad
a nice...
somebody appreciated...
He whiffs like baby oil.
...sensual moves of Sergio Butterscotch.
He's put together. He's definitely put together. Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm looking at you. Whatever. Keep looking at me. You're scared now. Right? Don't feel me, baby. It's just Justin. Feel good, right? Listen. I kinda noticed something went right in your colorful face. It's kinda weird to me since you're so fine. If it's up to me, your face will change.
I mean, I just can't wait to see the skin.
Oh, gorgeous. So, how you feeling about this?
I can't wait to see this banana here. No dollar bills. We're all too rich.
I know.
That's so nice.
All I have is 100. All I have is a maxed out credit card.
I would be stripping for y'all and everybody be passing out for my hotness.